Hello all, my name is Anik Ghosh and my project partner's name is Kumar Atul. And for our backend project, we chose to build a Chrome extension. Our main aim behind building this extension was to provide the users with a platform allowing them to exchange and manage information regarding any URL, its in use and its contents. So Candor can be accessed by installing the Chrome extension from the Chrome store. Our main objective is to provide relevant and unbiased data or inputs to the users. These users can discuss, comment based on their experience of a particular specific website, and this additional useful information will serve as a supplement to other users of the same site. Currently, what happens is that the website users normally get the data that is highly monitored by admins and admins and the owners of the website. So our aim is to bridge this gap and provide the users with the data that is actually true and is being validated by other users of the same site. The users then, on their discretion, can choose on what web page, what data they want to provide that they think might help other users of the same site about the services or contents of that particular website. They can also review and feedback the posts of other users by liking or commenting on them. They can provide relevant tags, which are automatically being extracted from the comments and posts. And according to the tags, the other users can get an overall perspective of the web page they are currently visiting. So this can all happen on a single platform by using our extension. In other ways, our extension will be very helpful for the admins or owners of the websites as well. So it will be a source of getting useful information from or feedbacks from other users, according to which they can take necessary actions or they can improve their web page. Together with this, Candor has many other useful ways and could be used in multiple ways to improve the user experience of a web page or website. The possibilities are just endless. Like, other users can use this extension to know the related pages of the page that they are currently visiting, or they can get the actual or real perspective of the web page that is there visiting. So now moving to Atul, he will discuss how the extension works.
Hello all, I am Kumar Atul. And I'll be walking you through how this extension works, and we'll be showing you all the functionalities of our website. So first, I am assuming that user has already installed and logged in with his account. So clicking on the extension icon on any website will open this interface, which will be showing some posts which are already posted by other users. These are the categories of the posts. So in question category, there are 14 and so on. Admin, there are 7. So clicking on any of these categories will open our web. And the how this is happening is that this extension is grabbing the URL from the address bar and making a whole new discussion page in context of this URL. So what I mean by this is that, so any other user which comes on this web page and clicks on his extension and then goes to the question section, then he or she will also land on this very same web page. So it is kind of that question asking or posting something in the context of this web page or any similar web page. So we have given an additional interface to share information by other users, or the same user can also share his or her information, which is in the context of any particular web page. So the user has already selected the category. So selecting the question category, this particular web page opens, and here the previous user of this web page had posted a post. So our current user can comment on this post, either agreeing to this post or disagreeing to the post. He or she can also like the previous user's post. And as you can see, the username will be displayed here. Also, we have implemented a tag functionality. So anything that starts with hash will be considered as a tag. So tags are segregated and displayed separately. And also tags, the popular tags, the one with the most count, are also shown in the trending tags. So other than post adding comments, and we can also sort these things by times and likes. So sorting by time will show me the newest post, and sorting by like will show me the post with most likes. And we have to see the at a time, our page is currently showing only 3 posts with all their comments. So to go to the previous post, user can click on older button to go to the older post. And here, as you can see, the time is 8 days ago, and the timing will increase similarly. So other than that, a user can also search for any user's answer. For example, he want to see all the posts by Atul. So he or she can search Atul here to get all the posts of Atul in the context of this web page and this category. And other than this, so these are all the functionalities we have added till now, and we are currently working to add more functionalities. The Anik will take on from here to discuss the future functionalities we will be working on.
So our extension currently has this following functionalities. As I have, Atul has already showed the most of the important functionalities that we have already implemented. And some of the things that I want to add is that by default, we have also chosen to show the newer post first, and the older post will be coming later. And also, once the user searches by a particular username, so suppose I want to see Atul's post right now, which all posts Atul have posted, and from there, so currently this page doesn't have any post from Atul. We will go to another user, and so this is the post that King, this username, this user by the name of King has posted, and it was posted 7 days ago. So there is a tag associated with that post as well. And once we search this this particular user's post, we can sort those posts also. So I will show you an example for that also. For that, I will go to another site for which we already have some dummy data in it. Just a second. So this is our university's, this is Ateneo's website, and we have already some dummy data in it. So once the user searches by some post, searches by some username, so he will get all the posts by that particular user. And then the user can choose to sort those posts as well. So this is also an added functionality. So the post that was most liked by the post which was posted by Atul and was most liked by other users was this one. So it has got 2 likes, and it was posted by Atul. The next, also there is a post which was posted by Atul. So these are all the posts that was posted by Atul, and it is sorted by number of likes. So other than that, we have some extra functionalities that we are thinking of implementing. One which we are currently working is on the discussion forum. So once the user clicks on the discussion, this chat button in our extension, so it will get redirected to a particular discussion forum. And here all the users can interact on real time. So this is the functionality that we are working. Other than that, we are also thinking of implementing some other functionalities like this sharing and this favorites, adding to favorites button. So what we are thinking of implementing is that once the user clicks on this share button, he can share this particular URL with any other user, so that the user can go on this particular URL and see all the posts and all can do the live chat over there. And also the favorites thing that we are thinking of implementing is that the user can, by clicking on this button, this particular URL will get added to the favorites of this particular user. And whenever anyone posts anything new on this particular URL, on context of this particular URL, this user will get notified as this URL is already being added to his favorites. So these are the current two features that we will be working very soon. And this chat feature is already implemented. And that's all I think for now. We would be updating this this extension very soon, and we'll be adding some more extra features also. And so once we are done with that, we might post some other videos once it gets completed. So thank you all, and this was us, and this was our project Candor. We have really worked very hard in it, and I hope anyone who is viewing this found this interesting and exciting. And if Atul wants to share anything else, he can do. Otherwise, we are done with the extension, and back to Atul.
Thanks all for your very valuable time, and we will be keep you updated as we make the progress in our project. Thanks.